An insurance company is suing Texas Brine in connection with the Assumption Parish sinkhole. In the lawsuit, Liberty Insurance claims Texas Brine ignored several warnings about the potential for disaster if it continued mining at the Salt Dome Cavern. The sinkhole developed after that cavern collapsed in the summer of last year.